The Vatican is hosting a conference next week that aims to promote a nuclear weapons-free world. Pope Francis will address the gathering on its opening day. It will include 11 Nobel Peace laureates, top UN and NATO officials, and ambassadors from key countries. The Vatican has denied the conference represented a mediation effort by the pontiff, who warned that, quote, humanity risks suicide over the heightened nuclear tensions between the U.S. and North Korea.